Air.org. First pitch was a swing and a miss by Henry Castillo. The wind, the next offering. Oh, one is a high, deep drive down the right field line. Kelly on the move. This one's gone. Henry Castillo, his second home run of the season, and the Cougars quickly retake the lead. It's 4-3.